Hello students, let us learn some more exercises in chapter 5. Matching skills. Match the items given in column A with those in column B suitably. Column A, column B. In column A, first one petroleum, second carbon dioxide, third air and water, fourth one coal tar, fifth one oil well, sixth coke, 7th petrol and diesel, 8th sunlight, 9th black coal, 10th coal gas. In column B, A, macam, B, purest form of carbon, C, fossil fuel, D, inexhaustible resource, E, petroleum, F, heating of coal, G, natural resource, H, fractions of petroleum, I, burning of coal, J, 200 substances. Answer: column A, column B. First one petroleum, so fossil fuel. Second, carbon dioxide is formed during the burning of coal. Number 3, air and water are natural resources. Coal tar contains 200 substances. Oil well is found in magam. Sixth one, coke is the purest form of carbon. 7, petrol and diesel are the fractions of petroleum. Sunlight is an inexhaustible resource. Black coal, petroleum, coal gas, heating of coal. True or false? Write true or false against each statement. First one, water is a natural resource. The statement is true. Second one, wood is a fossil fuel. The statement is false. Third one, oxygen gas is produced when coal burns. The statement is false. Fourth one, coke is almost purest form of carbon. True. Fifth one, coal gas is formed when wood is heated in the absence of air. The statement is false. Sixth one, first oil well in India was drilled at Macam. The statement is true. Seventh one, petroleum is called black gold also. The statement true. Eighth one, first oil well was drilled in USA. The statement is true. Next, skill based questions. Question number 1. Draw a line diagram to show position of layers of natural gas, petroleum and water deposits. Look at the diagram. Draw neatly in your notebook. Question number 2. A student has wrongly labeled petroleum, gas and water layers in the following diagram of petroleum and natural gas deposits. Correct the labeling of layers. Look at the diagram. Here first one gas, second water and third petroleum given. Correct labeling by first one gas, second petroleum and third water.